Hello everybody, my name is Frost, your Frost is an epic, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Let's give the Watcher another go. Choose. Let's do this. Go this way. There we go. Alright. If you attack this enemy, get into block. Handy. Follow up sounds good. Take just lucky. As you make your way down a long corridor, okay. We've seen this one before, I don't think I need to read it all out. I will take the donut. Shop time. Those would have been nice. Consecrate seems nice. You too. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to discard it. I didn't realize it was going to discard it. I should have read the card better. Oh well, didn't matter anyways. Sure, we'll take that. Yikes. You need to rest. And then let's hope that this next elite is too difficult. We need to kill it this turn or we're dead. Or we can survive at one health by doing that. Great. This is going so well. Molten egg, that's nice at least. dead. Survived the combat. But now we have to survive another. Oh, and it's the four different guys. Very wrong. Well, that sucks. Damn. I should have played that better. That was terrible. Well, I guess we have time for another run in this episode then. Increase max HP. Let's take this path. There we go. Follow up was really handy last time. Oh, come on. Both of those are amazing relics. It's not fair. Can't put the best stuff in the first shot.
Kaka!
Oh, I forgot to. Damn it. Could have Flurry of Blows. Flurry of Blown. Preserve as much of our health as possible. Before you lies an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Let's transform a card. Let's transform a strike card. Eh, conclude is alright. There we go. That went much better than last time. Thank you. let's go for another elite. It does a lot of damage. Bam. Nice. Tungsten rod. Nice. Alright. I'll just take another flurry of blows. Why not? We'll just do that. Keep this around a bit longer. Just played that poorly. There we go. rest here. I hope that 45 health is enough to beat the Hexa Ghost. What do we have? Let's go this way. Trying to get the upgrade-y card to come back. But it seems like that's not gonna happen. That's a shame. Thank you. take that. You come across an ornate building which appears abandoned. A plaque that has been torn free from a wall is on the floor. It reads, "The Library." Inside, you find countless rows of scrolls, manuscripts, and books. You pick one and cozy yourself into a chair for some quiet time. I'm gonna choose a card to add to my deck. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Okay. Let's add another prostrate. The story is about a man who journeyed beyond the stars and found himself stuck on a desolate foreign planet. Ingenuity, luck, perseverance, and humor to retain his sanity were his tools to return home. Fascinating. Alright, what do you have? Start with strength. For every 5 cards in your deck, heal 3 HP whenever you enter a rest cycle. Ooh. That one's nice. Okay. Get the relic that makes it so that your block stays between turns. And that's probably my favorite relic in the game. Damage than I would have liked. This run at this point. Maybe not. I mean, yes, we have. We have lost this run. But we haven't lost this particular fight. Damn, I can't take the route I wanted to take. Maybe we haven't lost this run just yet. Seems fair. Just pulled a... You can't attack at all this turn. Lantern is nice. Slowly getting our health back. Thank you. Oh shoot, forgot to play Flurry of Blows. That was stupid. Go up this way. That is not a great starting turn against Neko. Really just giving me, like, no attack cards. I want to keep that in my hand, because... Here, let's just play a couple of these. Just to clear up some space. I want to keep Lesson Learned in my hand so that I can use it. Thank you. This is a struggle. So close on that. Fine. I saved that stupid upgrading card since the start of the combat, and then I couldn't use it because I was one damage off. That's really annoying. Survive this combat. Ooh. Thank you. I can do here. There's no way I can survive this. Oh, but I have my fairy in a bottle. I do have that. So maybe I just end her wrath, actually. The fairy in a bottle is gonna save me anyways. A long line of hooded figures can be seen entering an unassuming cathedral. Naturally, you join the line and are quickly surrounded by cultists. They ignore you as they gleefully chant and wave their weapons around. Buy a donation box. I can't afford to lose 6 HP right now. Oh, well actually, I'm going to a rest site, so maybe I can. I'll take Ritual Dagger. Decide to stay in line out of fear to see what will happen. Eventually, you're face to face with the leader. While dressed cultist hands you an ornate dagger. Like the others before you, you slash your forearm and let the blood drip into the misshapen bowl. The cultist chants and holler for you. You chant too. Why not? Rest, get back up to 59. And it's this guy, the collector. Oh boy, that was... Okay. Okay. Alright. We have to do this. Did it. Let's take devotion. Alright, what have we got? Elites drop an additional relic. Gain energy. Okay. I'll take Black Star. That sounds good. Act 3. I think this is the first time I've made it to Act 3 with the Watcher. Sounds nice. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it. Because of course. A sharp pain flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of distant memory. Whose memories are these? We'll just add one. Let's take sadistic nature. Triumph! The remains of a ghostly creature sink slowly into the mud before you, barely visible in the moonlight. You've proven yourself amongst your sisters. Standing victoriously, you wait in silence as the others ceremoniously place the creature's skull atop your head. The ritual has concluded. You head towards the spire. As you slowly make your way up the twisting pathways, you constantly find yourself losing your way as the walls and ground seem to inexplicably shift before your eyes. The constant whispering voices in the back of your head aren't helping things either. Passing by a structure you are certain you have previously seen, you start to question if you are going insane, or if the impossible geography of this place is starting to get to you. You need to change something, and soon. That's what the voices say, at least, and why would they lie? We'll do that. Something in you cracks. Only the truly mad can understand a place like this. So you give in to the chattering voices and continue on with a new perspective. Things do seem to make so much more sense now. Before you lies an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Remove a card from your deck. Do we have any cards to remove? Not really. Well, shoot, is there a way for me to back out of this now? Doesn't seem like it. I've kind of screwed myself here. So I guess I'll just remove one of those. As you kneel in reverence, you feel a weight lifted off your shoulders. Didn't really want to do that, but oh well. Actually upgrade. It's been a while. Let's upgrade Ritual Dagger. Oh, it's the head. An exhaust. I didn't realize that. Thank you. Not have a strong enough attack deck to fight this guy. Why are you asking me why I'm still here? I can't beat you. I don't have a strong enough deck to beat you. This is where I die. Yep, I'm not strong enough to survive. There we go. Okay. So I survived at one health. Great. Thank you. confused the potion. That was stupid. Well, let's see what we unlocked. Okay. Well, that could have gone better. Could have gone worse, though. So, to the people on YouTube, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, feel free to hit every button you can find on YouTube. I won't see you in the next one because I'm looking at a webcam, but if you choose to watch it, you'll see me in the next one. Farewell.